If you want to see how I achieve this look, okay, so stick around, all right? And stay with me and we'll chat, okay? And have fun, all right? Okay, for a change, now that I have opportunity to chat with you, so okay, stick around with me and watch the next video, okay? Okay, Beauty Squad, as I already explained to the beginning of the intro, so what I'm doing now, I'm taking this. Okay, sorry, before I started to use the palette, guys, so okay, let me prep my eyes. I will be using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I cannot even remember what. Okay, in the shade 30. I'm not using any this concealer, guys, anymore for the highlighting. Yeah, you see what I want to do now? I almost apply it on my. On my under eyes. You see how bright this concealer is. That is why the reason I'm not even using it anymore. And the other thing, guys, I don't know what I wanted to tell you. I have a story to tell you guys, but it won't be on this video. It's going to be on the separate video, because this one, it was a requested video, so I don't want to tell the story here. If you want to hear the story, guys, let your leave your comment on the description box, okay? If you really want to hear the story that I want to tell, I want to share with you. And the other thing, guys, you know, you might think that I don't like to do to sit down and talk to you. The problem, I don't live by myself. You know, when you live with not even with one person, with two people in the house, so it's always noisy, and it's very difficult for me to produce a good content that I will sit down and chat and talk with you guys, because I also want to communicate with you as much as you want to communicate with me. And it's really frustrating, guys, to be honest. I'm telling you, I mean, if anybody that was facing the same problem that I'm facing, please share your comment. Because I want to grow, I want my channel to grow, but it's very difficult, to be honest. Yeah. Anyways, I don't want to be complaining all the time that I'm here. So now that my eyes are prepped, okay, I'm not using that. You see, with this contour palette, I'm taking these two shades here for my transition. And I'm using this angle brush from Amazon. It's a BS small brush. You see, nice and angled. You know, the other trick to get more pigmentation from the palette, don't do sweeping motion unless if you are blending. Just pat the shade right into your lid. I mean into your crease, sorry. And you see, for me, and you will think even I don't want to produce content. Normally, you know that I usually post 2 times a week, Wednesday and Friday. But now it's very difficult because of the noise. So now I have to always do a voiceover, or like I would just be a fast forward video with some music, and it's very boring. I know most of you guys, you don't want to see one and the same thing. You understand? Because sometimes it will feel like I'm a robot here. Like there's no communication between me and you guys. And it's very painful for me, to be honest. It hurts me so much because I want to create more content for you guys. And as well, not as if like I'm too pushed to do that. It's because I enjoy sitting down here and chat with you guys. Now that it's very quiet, I can do that. You can see like I'm very confident. I can sit down here and we talk, okay? Because this is what actually I want this channel to be like, you know. But Angus, I am, and yes, bafnike tenze njani guys. I know I sound like I'm telling stories or I'm just complaining all the time, and I really hate complaining. This is not who I am. If I'm not happy with something, I will just say it like I'm not happy than being mumbling and complaining. Yakhanda. Aizo zinto zami ezo zokomplain, but ke situation kunzima baba. But I will keep pushing, guys. Anytime that I get chances like this, I will make sure like I don't miss that opportunity, okay? Now, going to the brown. Let's change the brush. I'm taking another BS small brush, but this one now it's a fluffy blending brush. Just tap with the brown. Okay, let me just pat. Okay, if it seems like I'm looking down, it's because the mirror is here. And guys, I really hate this lightning. But if you can see how bright it is outside, I don't know if the lightning, like it's not coming through this side. And this is the only angle that it's giving me like a better lightning, but man, I don't know. In winter, yeah, better, guys. You know, with this video, I supposed to start it with my foundation, but anyways, no problems at all. Hey guys, I really like this one video that I watch for Owamihlongwana. I salute you sister. I watch one of her video, like the kind of advice that she gives, it's as if she was directly talking to me. Like she said, like some of the YouTubers, you will see your channel is not growing because you just sit in front of the like camera, you don't talk, like you will sit like a robot and then you will be doing makeup, you don't say anything. And I know people, they don't enjoy watching those type of videos. Girl, you were honestly talking to me, you know, without your video, it really touches me. Because to me, it's not as if like I enjoy doing that, it's just the situation. It allows me to do that. So anybody out there that was watching this video, please understand that if you see like I'm sitting down, doing my makeup without any to, oh my goodness, this lightning, it's one thing now that is going to irritate me. I have to make a plan to get a ring light so that I will stop complaining, because it seems like I'm complaining about everything. Yo, hi guys. As much as I hate that, but every time, complain. Yo. Now I'm taking another palette, which is, you all know, from Dis-Chem. So now the shades that I'm going to use here, by the corner of my eyes, I want more dark. I'm going to take this dark shade here and then and apply in between this one here and the top, these two. And then in front, we'll see if we have something brighter than that. Okay, the brush that I need to use, I'm taking this. I'm very sorry guys, even yesterday I shot one video and it became like that. I couldn't upload it. I don't know what else to do. Even if I'm stepping back, it's still the same. Even if I'm coming forward, man, I honestly don't know what to do now. Let me try to come closer and see. My face is gone. Taking the bronzer, using the same brush still, but the other side. taking the brightest shade. Guys, it's very difficult to talk while I'm doing my eyes. Now I'm just going to wing them just slightly, very light. I'm using this Karate Longwear gel eyeliner. Yes, I'm a Chinese guys, lentole. I'm taking the same brush. Just dab, 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 dab. Mascara, I'm using this Play Lash mascara from MAC. Yo, iphelile. And simnyama. I look so dark because there's no good lightning. Guys, ndiphelelwe yi mascara, ndiphelelwe yi concealer. Okay. I need to make a plan. Okay, now that I'm done with my eyes. Guys, can you tell me where can you wear this look? Because today, like I'm andiyindawo, guys, and funoni cut. I'm not going anywhere. It's just that I didn't want to take my time before I do this requested video. Okay, let me spray my face. Ooh. It's like I'm taking an extra shower. Extra shower. I don't know why today I'm so energetic. I'm feeling so hyper. I mean, like, I'm just in the right place. Which is, it's good, not in the bad way. I'm very happy with that. Anytime that I'm in the right space. It's where I get more productive and creative. Can you believe that I did not even set my face with the powder? Okay, that is done. Now let's go for highlighter. Okay, for highlighter I'm taking this strobe light, LA Girl strobe light in the shade 20 watt. Is this my lip tense? Okay, I'm taking this tiny brush. I'm going to tap and apply this into my inner. It's just to open them up. Did you see that? Summers, huh? My bow brow, it's on point, Nana. Something that is not right here. Thank goodness I just saw it now. I'm taking this brush. I want to is this one? No. We have some hush going on here. Me not like him. I don't like it like that. Very good. Onto my the bridge of my nose. It's too harsh, Papa. Siya spray ya baba yonke into. Face brush so that the highlighter will be pigmented. Whoa, look at that. You know, to apply this highlighter I never use like to I never Yo, hi son. English, it's not coming out of my mouth. Okay, what I want to say, guys, I never like use spray to spray on the brush before using the highlighter. Yo, see that glow? No, no, huh? You can't tell me any. thing. Woo! Let's take the excess to my four corner into my forehead, to my chin. Yanbona mos. Ungazodlala sisi. Ungazodlala ngami wena. Let me just, I feel like taking that bronzer again and just to zhuzh it up. Kancinci yabo. Why with the wrong brush? Yo, I saw an eyeball. Am I not done now? I think I am. Let me focus on my lips now because this video, I think it's long enough. But I really did enjoy how I did it. Okay. For my lips, guys, I'm taking this lip. LA Girl Lip Liner in the shade Chocolate. In the shade Chocolate. Chocolate. You see, I'm covering over my lip just to make this lower lip a little bit bigger. This is the trick when you have smaller lip. I'm crushing on myself right now. Guys, this is my finished look. Okay, now we can go and party. Oh, I sorry. Since it's Saturday, so we can go and jolla and party and have fun and still look cute. So guys, okay. Please, if you like this video and enjoy it and like the way I created this look, don't forget to hit that subscribe button somewhere. Is it here or here? I don't see where it is. Here, somewhere down here. And also don't forget to hit the ring bell so that to be notified anytime that I'm uploading. So guys,